What's up? I need a small favor. I was wondering if you could help me prepare for the upcoming Zachot tomorrow. I don't understand anything for that subject inside. Anytime I believe, I just the sisters. Oh, Charlie. Just help me out, please. Phil, please.
No, excuse me. Don't you remember when I used to spend long, sleepless nights trying as hard as possible to prepare for my exam? You were always spending your nights having some nights, having some fun.
No, Phil, you know that one day. We all have to have fun. Once in a while,
we must have. Medical students, we need to take our studies very seriously.
A little fun wouldn't hurt, Phil. A little. Oh, yeah. Oh, Phil. Seriously.
No, these are hard ones.
Please. Honestly, you are the best student.
You're the best.
Everybody knows you're the best.
But you know, I'll try to be honest with you this time. Even if I wanted to help you 2 days, the end of semester exam, I don't think that should be enough to cover everything.
Phil, please, you are good, you can do it. I trust you, you can do it.
Don't even
please,
try
help
to,
me out.
Don't even try to remind me of loving my neighbors. I love myself. You know, I love myself because I work hard, I study.
Phil.
I have things under control, but look at you. Not serious at all.
I thought we were friends.
You don't take your studies seriously.
I thought we were friends. Theo, please don't do this.
You know, when
seriously.
You, when it comes to my academics, friendship is behind that. So I think this time round,
Theo.
I'll give it a pass.
Theo. Theo. Oh, Theo. Theo. Oh.
Hello.
What would I do? Oh, Theo.
Let's not talk about love, red roses, and random follies.
Let's not talk about sensual feelings and random follies.
It's not about love that looks for games.
So let's talk about love that overlooks every inch of pain.
An experience of dating deeper than shallow waters.
That is a love that you cannot give except you have received.
It's not about feelings or what you call chemistry. It's about the beauty of God's mystery.
It is an expression of fusion of two entities.
My heart and God.
That come together to beat as one.
It is not love when it is most inconvenient.
It is not love when your neighbor is at his best.
It is love that sees overwhelming weakness,
but taps into the potential of strength.
Michi, is that my hairbrush you're using? How many times have I told you to stop using my stuff?
Hey, hold it. Of all the things we are supposed to talk about, hairbrush is the least.
What do you mean?
It's your turn to clean the bathroom. I hope you've not forgotten this time.
As in?
Each time it's your turn to clean the bathroom, you make up lousy excuses, and I end up doing it for you. Well, not so today.
Michi, please, I'm not ready for your drama. See, I have a date in the next 30 minutes. How do you expect me to clean it right now?
My drama? You know perfectly well how to go on dates. You can't even clean a bathroom.
Oh no, young lady, stop it. Just stop it right there. Let me tell you something. You're talking like that because you've never been on a date before. And at this rate, you probably never will.
Seriously, it's because you never asked. I have so many boyfriends and I've been on uncountable number of dates. You're so dirty, I can't even introduce you to them because you embarrass me.
Boring. See,
boring.
Don't worry. Me and my grandchildren, we watch you go on your first date. Look at you, with your chicken legs. All dressed up, nowhere to go. What a lonely mistress. What a loser. Let me tell you something.
Chicken legs?
Shh. Get a boyfriend, get a life.
No, what a dirty pig, what a mess. Get a scrambling brush and get to work.
What do you mean by that? Learn to mind your own. No, you learn to mind your own.
Hey,
no,
hey,
learn to mind your own.
Hey,
no.
Baby, what's the commotion? I can't hear your voice.
Baby, please, quit talking to this chicken and let's go.
You're coming, chicken. No, that's really painful. Come back here. I'm doing this to me today.
Wait, okay. Can't you see with my man? Girl, I've got a date.
I know what you saw in my dark side.
Your dark side?
Yeah.
Wow, so it gets darker. I'm so scared. Baby, please let's go.
Rosie, come back.
You must be nuts. You must be out of your mind. Let me tell you something. If you think you can control me, trust me. I have my own dark side. Let me tell you, I have my own dark side. Baby, let's go. Please, please leave me alone.
Mr. and Mrs. Pink, I can't wait to see their piglets. Trying to do everything right, people just keep annoying you. God, I can't take this anymore. Hebrews chapter 13, verse 1. Let brotherly love continue. This is something Rosie lacks. Look at her, I'm so loving. I clean up for her, she doesn't even say thank you, she doesn't care.
Michi, dearie, your behavior is not good towards your roommate.
Seriously, me? I don't think so, because I'm doing everything right.
You have to show her some love the same way I've shown you love.
I've shown her enough love. I don't think she knows what love is, really.
Remember my word says you should live peaceably with all men.
Oh my God.
You've got to find a way of doing this.
I'm tired of doing this roommate thing. It's high time I lived alone. All these roommates, they're just witches annoying you Sunday morning every day of the week. Huh? I can't take it anymore. I'm living alone and that's it.
Dear, you have to mind the words you say. Your words are meant to uplift others and not to bring them down.
God, like seriously, this girl knows the right buttons to press.
Remember, you are a light. And as a light, you have to be an example.
This conversation is not going my way and I just remember.
Remember, you are a light.
So you know what, Jesus, I'll catch you later.
You have to be an example.
Later.
Michi, dearie.
Oh my God.
Michi.